And I want to congratulate everyone who was nominated for this year's winners. Every single one of you is exceptional, and you have each done fantastic things for Alberta, from our communities and our workplaces to our schools and our businesses. And that's in addition to dealing with the challenge of starting a new life in a foreign country. Adapting to a different language and a culture is a lot to ask of anyone. But not only have you managed that, you've also seized the chance to shine and the opportunity to pursue your ambition. So thank you for sharing your dreams, your skills, and your talents with Alberta. You understand what it's like to face limits that are imposed by expectations and sadly sometimes the prejudices of others. And importantly, you also know how to overcome them. You are showing all newcomers just how much is possible through your contributions, your leadership, and your innovative spirit. And you're showing all of us what it means to strive for excellence and enrich our communities. And I'm grateful for your efforts to make Alberta a more accepting and a more prosperous place. Congratulations, and once again, thank you.